from the Medeu Sports Complex just outside of Almaty, a beautiful setting for speed skating. This is the men's 500 meters, race one of two. Look at Zhang Hongqiang of China and Kim Young-jin of Korea. Each racer will race twice, once on the inside lane, once on the outside. And the Chinese skater almost loses an edge there, but maintains his balance. Now Kim coming around the final turn on the inside. A little bit wide on the turn there, but you can see he's ahead of the first place skater currently, and so that will move him into top spot with a time of 35.64. Now Bai Qiming of China and Cha Ming Kyu of Korea. Cha set a personal best of 34.82 seconds here in Kazakhstan in Astana back in December. And there you see him under control through the final straight and to the finish line in the lead here in this first race, a time of 35.16 seconds. Now Denis Koval of Russia and Koto Nakao of Japan. Nakao's personal best came in Calgary back in 2015, a time of 34.97 seconds. And there you see Nakao just behind of that top spot pace. He will finish with a time of 35.35 seconds. Good for second spot here in this first race. There you see the leaderboard after the opening sprint. Now on to race two. Here's Palkin of Kazakhstan, and again, Kim Young-jin of Korea. Came in third spot in that opening race, needing to pick up the speed a little bit here to find a way to move up on the podium. There you see Kim ahead of the top spot pace right now. And he will cross currently in first. Time in the second race of 35.49 seconds. So slightly ahead of what he had in the first. Now back to Nakao of Japan and Ruslan Rafikov of Russia. The Japanese skater there on the inside lane to start. Had a time of 35.35 seconds in the opening race. Currently on pace to move into first, and he will, 35.40. So a little bit slower than his first race, but very consistent. Now Krikunov of Kazakhstan. And our leader after the first race, Cha Ming Kyu of Korea. Cha put down a time of 35.16 seconds, and he'll start this second race in the inside lane. Krikunov laboring there, you can see, but Cha powers through that final turn, trying to stay ahead of that pace line, and he'll do it quite easily, 35.24 seconds. And his combined time will put him in gold medal position. He put down the two best times overall, 70.40 for gold.